is here. A rebirth. Instead, I have to report of the death of Catherine Van Velde in the library where she was born. It happened this morning to a kind of woman I had never met before in all of my 29 years of life. A woman different from me, different class from mine, different ethnic background, different upbringing, different everything except books in the library that we did have in common, and a war.